Hey everybody, and welcome back to my channel. We have a fun project planned for today. I was perusing the Pinterest and saw this really cute like overall dress thing, and I was like, I can make that. I've got the stuff to make that. So that is what we're gonna do today, and that's why we're down here on the floor, in case you were wondering. So let me just post a picture of the dress that we're gonna try to recreate. And let's go ahead and get to it. So first, to start out, I have these old overalls. Let me just scoot back so you can see a little bit better. These old overalls. So we're gonna start, we're just gonna actually cut along, and let me adjust the camera so you can see just a little bit better. Okay, so we're going to start out by just cutting. I think I want to cut where? Oh no! Stay. You know what? Let's go ahead and cut right here. And leave just a little bit of room for. So now that we have this cut out, we're going to lay this down. Here, and I hope you guys can see this well enough. I'm so sorry if you can't. Let me scoot back a bit more. Okay, so we're laying this down and it is right side out. We're going to take our skirt part that actually cut off a dress that got torn, and we're going to make sure that it's, we're going to have right sides facing. This, for some reason, always messes with my brain. So excuse me for a moment while I get this figured out. All right, now we're gonna pin along here and get ready to sew. So we're going to take this to the sewing machine. Actually, I think I'm going to go ahead and cut off these buttons real fast as well. But then we're going to take it over to the sewing machine, sew a straight line, and then we'll see how it looks. Hopefully it turns out good. Keep watching, we'll find out. Let's get this on and see how I did. Some of it looks a little rough. Pray for me. Okay, these are 100% a fail. They look a lot better on camera than they do in real life. Oh, they're bad. They're bad. So, I was thinking maybe I can redeem myself and turn just this little top part into a little bag. Let's try that, see how it goes, because I failed. So we're back at the sewing machine. I just cut the skirt part off, and we're gonna see if we can make this work. Just trying to redeem ourselves. Okay, so I've got the bottom sewn up. Now I'm gonna sew along the sides to close it up so you can actually put stuff in it. All right, we have it done. Let's try this one more time. Okay guys, are we ready for the big reveal? No on my dirty or my clean clothes that haven't been put up in the background there. Let me just move myself over. All right. Oh my gosh. All right, so issue number one. I made the hole really small. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to fit my phone in this little hole. I bet I can. This looks stupid. Maybe it'll be cute. Okay, loosen the straps all the way. I don't know. I think it's kind of adorable. Maybe I just really want it to be adorable because I'm so sad. I don't know. Comment down below and let me know what you think. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, I had a phone call. But yeah, all right, so here it is. It's not the worst. It looks like something a third grader did. And they'd be so proud of it. Yeah, I'm gonna say it's a 2 fails in 1. Yeah, I'm not into it. I have a 3-year-old sister who might really like it though. I think I'm gonna give it to her. Maybe I'll put some fringe down on the bottom or something for it to make it cute. Well, thanks for stopping by. Sorry the video was a disappointment. Hopefully you had some laughs at least. So comment down below. Let me know what you thought of the video. Tell me if you thought either one of these were cute at all. Probably not. And subscribe if you'd like to see more videos. All right. Thanks, guys. See you later.